am talking about the multiculturalism being many problems to a country. Today, I want to tell different cultures and religions eating food. First, in the country, in our country, have many people that speak many religions. If you understand culture and respect religion, each other, it don't have problem. For example, Buddhist respect Buddha, Muslim respect Allah, and Christian respect Jesus. Next, eating food. Religion eat different some food. Example, Muslim don't eat